Hey guys, I'm super excited today to share my new phone with you, which I got from infibim.com recently. I'll link the site below in the description. So it came in this package. Isn't it huge? The phone size is nearly same to that of the package, and can see the screen. It's 5.8 inches. The Mega has two versions, 5.8 and 6.3, and this one is 5.8, and it has 8 megapixel rear camera, and the front camera is 1.9 megapixels. And I'll show you what accessories it came with. It got a quick start guide, just a basic steps, and the adapter, USB cable, and we have the earphones, just the normal one which Samsung have, and the plug, adapter plug to use with the cable, and some extra earphone covers, and the battery. It doesn't have any phone cover or phone case. Maybe I have to get it from outside. So I'll just show you the look and feel of the phone when it's charged. I got this phone cover for 2000 bucks, and you can see the screen size as compared to my old phone. The resolution is quite okay for me. It's not an AMOLED screen, but it's fine. And there are very many options in this: multi-window, power saving, and so many options. It's a dual core processor phone, and the CPU speed is 1.4 GHz. And the screen size, you can see it has a space for an extra icon. Normally in phones it has only for 4 icons. And the speed is quite okay to go from one app to another app. This purchase, you also get 50 GB free of Dropbox. This phone is quite handy for me, and I can access the internet and various apps very easily. And you can see there is also volume control in the cover. And this phone is not that sleek looking, but I'm quite happy with it. And yeah. That's it guys, thanks for watching, bye.